was just an hour ago that the incident occurred. We have just learned that Father Hubert, one of the two priests called into the room, has administered the last sacrament of the church to President Kennedy. We just have a report from our correspondent Dan Rather in Dallas that he has confirmed that President Kennedy is dead.